Thank you, Nellie. On behalf of my fellow marchers, Audrey Pence, age 15, Charlotte Pence, age 16, I'm Mike Pence, I'm from Indiana, and I'm pro-life. You are come to your nation's capital at a historic moment in the life of this movement. A pro-abortion majority in Congress has been met with the most pro-abortion president in American history. Mexico City overturned. Unnecessary destructive embryonic stem cell research funded. And a health care bill that was poised to provide government subsidies for elective abortion. Let us say with conviction here on our nation's mall, ending an unborn human life is morally wrong. And it's also morally wrong to take the taxpayer dollars of millions of pro-life Americans and use it to subsidize abortion at home or abroad. Abortion is not health care. Abortion funding has no place in health care legislation now or ever. Abortion organizations overseas have no right to American foreign aid. And the time has come to deny any and all federal funding to Planned Parenthood of America. Thomas Jefferson, in words that are inscribed just down this mall, said, "God who gave us life gave us liberty." I say to all who are in this movement, life may be losing in Washington, D.C., but life is winning in America. And because of all of you, the pro-life America will take this Congress back in 2010 and take this country back in 2012. So help us God.